me a document that proves the Holocaust.
The man's a lawyer.
A falsifier of history.
You better get yourself lawyered up.
There are no holes in that roof. Therefore, there never were any gas chambers.
No holes, no Holocaust. He wanted a catchy phrase. He's got it.
Where's the evidence? Where's the proof?
I've been defending my right to stand up against someone who wants to pervert the truth.